This is a demonstration of the support for SINUMERIK machine cycles and special commands in NXCAM or CAM Express. Let's start by looking at a tapping operation. If you post-process this operation through a generic post, you would see a standard output, G84 tap cycle, Z and R, basic G code. However, if you post-process the same operation through the new SINUMERIK post, you can see a lot of additional information in the G-code. Besides the commentary data, there are variables being set for the SINUMERIK control based on information extracted from the operation in NXCAM. You can see the command for Traori, the commands for the orientation of the work coordinate system and the axis, and several Siemens-specific functions that are built into this to take advantage of the control functions. Let's take a look at the high-speed machining operation. First, we will post-process it to our regular post-processor, which generates standard G-code output. If we post-process the same operation through the SINUMERIK post, we can see a lot of additional information specific for the 840D control. The SINUMERIK machine cycles and special commands that are output are extracted from the NXCAM operation data, which is defined by the user. If we take a look at the operation itself and look at the machine control events, we can see the user set parameters. From this dialog box, you can activate the Siemens mode, and you can set the variables. The terminology used in NXCAM is familiar to the programmer who knows Siemens 840D control, and he can easily activate the desired functions.